I don't think that it is going to have a negative impact, because one of the issues we have right now is that many a time these gang members are warring or going at each other. It's over turf for the sale of marijuana. Oh. So if it is that you have a market where they can sell their marijuana legally to a company that is going to process the marijuana and do whatever needs to be done with it, then there is market for all of them, as opposed to them fighting to sell here or fighting to sell there and killing each other out. So I think that it could have some positive impact in terms of them being a part of the industry. And perhaps maybe what can also happen is that instead of giving license to plant to big time companies or big time people, we can maybe give license to some of these same young men that they can grow, and then they can sell to the companies that are going to be engaged in the processing of the marijuana. So I think it can work for them.